Doctor explains skin conditions associated with HIV-AIDS, e.g. Kaposi sarcoma, candida, HIV skin rash. Hello, did you know that skin problems affect 90% of people living with HIV? Well, in this video, I will teach you about the commonest skin conditions that affect people living with HIV-AIDS. What you need to know is that HIV infection occurs in three stages. That is the first stage, second stage, and third stage. Early symptoms of HIV occur in the first stage, whereas signs and symptoms of AIDS occur in the third stage. The longest stage of HIV infection is the second stage, and surprisingly, there are no major signs or symptoms in this stage. This implies that skin conditions, like a skin rash, will most likely appear in either the first stage or in the third stage, also called the AIDS stage. Having that said, the following are the common skin diseases or manifestations that I have seen in patients living with HIV. 1. Kaposi sarcoma. Kaposi sarcoma is a sickness that makes purple or brown spots show up on the skin. It can also affect something important parts inside our bodies, like the lungs, liver, and tummy not working properly. This can lead to very serious symptoms and can make it hard for you to breathe. Kaposi sarcoma is cancer that occurs if your CD4 cell counts are severely low and therefore is one of the signs that you progressed to the AIDS stage. 2. Herpes zoster. Herpes zoster viral infection is caused by the same virus that causes chickenpox and can cause an outbreak of sores around the genital area or the mouth. 3. Papular pruritic eruption. The papular pruritic eruption is a skin problem that happens when small bumps appear on the arms, legs, face, and body, and they make you want to scratch them a lot. This usually happens when your immune system is not working well because of HIV. 4. Extensive candidiasis, also known as thrush. Candidiasis is a fungal infection that causes a thick white layer to form on the tongue or inner cheeks. It can be managed with antifungal medications, mouth lozenges, and mouth rinses. 5. Seborrheic dermatitis. Seborrheic dermatitis is a skin condition that makes the skin scaly, red, and causes stubborn dandruff. It often affects the scalp, face, and sometimes other areas, like the chest or armpits. People with HIV often experience it. 6. Molluscum contagiosum. Molluscum contagiosum causes pink or flesh-colored bumps on the skin and is highly contagious. It can spread by skin-to-skin contact or simply by touching the same surface. 7. Psoriasis. Psoriasis is an inflammatory condition that affects the skin. About 5% of people with HIV may get psoriasis, and 10% of those may also develop psoriatic arthritis. Sometimes, starting HIV treatment can make psoriasis worse, but in many cases, the treatment helps it go away.